In the sun, young and old made the most of the good weather and the warm water.
I'm very happy to be here again. It's much safer now than last year. We feel more protected than last year. We're enjoying ourselves, as you can see. We are very happy.
I'm here at Port St. John's. I'm very excited. Everything is fine. We have lifesavers now.
Beach safety has become a top priority.
We're focusing on the beaches. As we have in plus minus 13 beaches in Port St. John's, they are all having lifeguards. We got plus minus 55 lifeguards on these beaches. So everyone must go in the beaches. It's safe.
Street vendors had mixed feelings regarding the busy time.
We are selling, by the way, I'm selling flops where I'm selling 20 rand each. And I'm selling these labs here. In town, it's 45 rand. Here by the beach, is 70 rand.
Business is not the way we wanted it to be. We usually go home with 800, but now business is so scarce.
The high visibility of lifeguards and other patrols will extend until the end of the summer season.
Besides its beauty, Port St. John's has a number of hidden dangers. Shark attacks are common here, with 8 people losing their lives in the past 10 years. The waves are also treacherous. One of the 2 people that drowned here last week has not been found. Zimkita Manqinana, SABC News, Port St. John's, Second Beach.